Nice to see a crowd in this building finally, so welcome back, everyone.
We're back.
Oh, there you go.
All right, Cam Atkinson, Oliver Bjorkstrand, and Jack Roslevic. It is the end of July. You guys are in Columbus, and we got you here. And Cam, I'm going to start with you. Look at the fans inside Nationwide Arena here tonight watching you guys, a part of the draft. Can you feel the excitement down here?
I can feel the energy, that's for sure.
What's that?
I can feel the energy.
The energy's in the building. Not like a playoff game, but here we are. This is really good, isn't it?
Yeah, it's good to see everyone. It's been a long time coming. You know, a pretty crazy year, but it's good to see everyone in the building.
All right, so, you know, we see all these trades and we see the draft picks and guys getting traded. What's it like for a guy like you who's on the roster? Is it refresh Twitter all day? Are you kind of anxious to see what's going on around the league and especially with the Columbus Blue Jackets?
Yeah, I mean, personally, I have two kids that are running around, so it's hard to get on social media, but I was signing some autographs up there, and I just found out about Seth Jones. So it's crazy how fast you find out information through social media. But yeah, I mean, like, we have trust in Yarmo and management to do all the right things for our organization to make us better.
So what's the feeling when you see Seth Jones get traded like that as a former teammate of his now?
I guess I have mixed emotions right now. He's a good buddy of mine. And, I don't even know who we're bringing back for him, but wish him nothing but the best. And hopefully we brought some good players in return.
And he's buying dinner next time you see him.
Yeah, once or twice.
2021 draft happening in about half hour or so. Cam, let's go back 13 years. 2008, is that correct?
That's correct.
Oh, boy.
Yes.
NHL draft, and you get picked by the Columbus Blue Jackets. Talk to us about that moment, and where were you? Were you at the draft? Were you home? How did it go?
Well, I didn't get drafted my first year of eligibility, so that was pretty devastating. But second year, the draft came around, and, you know, first through fifth round went cruising by, and I have five brothers, and I as soon as the sixth round came about, I went outside because I thought I was going to get passed over again, and sure enough, the internet must have been working a little bit quicker upstairs because two of my older brothers came screaming and, you know, running down the stairs saying he got drafted to Columbus, and then my two younger brothers downstairs said the same thing, and then we were all like, where is Columbus, because I've never even heard of it. But yeah, it was a lot of excitement, hugs, and had a good time that night. And, you know, like I've told everyone, Columbus is home for me.
Right. So you didn't get a chance to see your name on TV. You were walking outside with the dog moping?
Yeah, I did not get a chance to see my name. I don't even know if they had color TV back in 2008, to be honest, but yeah.